think with every industry, it's fantastic to celebrate the achievements and everybody that is behind what you see, I suppose, is the end result. So for me to be here, it is my first time. I'm massively looking forward to seeing who's been nominated and the winners, and just to celebrate the sporting industry as a whole.
Of course, I think for so many people, the Paralympics has been transformative, not just in terms of changing social attitudes, but in terms of inspiring that next generation of athletes. I'm curious for you, who or what was it that inspired you on the beginning of your own journey?
For me, it was Dame Kelly Holmes. I was a very young girl in my grandparents' caravan, and I watched her get both her gold medals. So I sat there and saw her race strategy of waiting. She was quite behind, and then she came striding forwards and got both gold medals. And that was the day that I thought, you know what? I want to go out there and I want to win a gold medal. As a Paralympic movement, obviously London 2012 did a fantastic job at pulling forward the whole country behind all of the athletes. I think we had the Olympics, that was fantastic, and then came the Paralympics. And for me to see youngsters now look at disability sport and see it as inspiring and getting out there, that's all we need to do, is inspire the younger generations so that we have future generations of world champions.
Final question, looking to the future yourself, what are you most excited about looking at the rest of this year and beyond?
This year I have my own World Championships and European Championships, but next year obviously is the Paralympic and Olympic year, so Tokyo, here I come.